The Ark of the Covenant is made up of two parts. The bottom part is called the Ark of the Testimony, because it contained the testimony of God, the Ten Commandments. The top part was called the Mercy Seat, and in Hebrew it is Kaporet, which means a place for atonement. The law and atonement or mercy are the two main parts of God's covenant with mankind. That's where we get the name the Ark of the Covenant.